Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is Laplace transformation. So the following differential equation by Laplace transforms the function is subject to given conditions. First, the derivative of y plus ay equals to e to the power of negative at. And we have the value at t equal to 0 is about number 1. So I will show the technique how to answer the question. We have the Laplace is about f. So we have Laplace of the first derivative of the function is about s multiplied with the Laplace of y minus y 0. Let's see about the value of t at 0. The next one, we have the Laplace of e to the power of negative at. So let's see about 1 over h plus a. Now we need to convert everything. In this one, we have first derivative of y, so we change to this one. And we have Laplace of y. And this one change to 1 over h plus a. We have the value of this one is about number 1. Now we put negative 1 on the right. So we have Laplace of y in here. We do factorization. So we have number 1 in here. So we divide both sides with h plus a. We have like this. Now we do inverse of Laplace transformation, and we got about y equals to inverse of Laplace. For this one and this one, now we have the formula. We have t over n, and we have e over at. So the Laplace of this situation is about n factorial and over 1 minus a everything to the power of n plus 1. So this is s, and we have another Laplace is about this one. Let's see about this one. So we will apply this formula and we convert them into like this. And this is the answer of the question. That's the end. Thank you for watching.